I'm Sally. I'm a home volunteer for Helen and Douglas House. My role as a volunteer, I see very much as supporting the adult in the family. And it can be anything, it can be very varied. Sometimes it's cleaning, sometimes it's chatting, sometimes it can be sorting things out. So the reason I volunteer for Helen and Douglas House was I retired recently and I decided I wanted to give something back. I felt it was time that I did something where I was helping other people. The work that Helen and Douglas House do is absolutely amazing, working with terminally ill children, and it's just something I felt quite passionate about.
Karen can't walk, Karen cannot communicate, and the major thing is she doesn't have sight, and she always relies on others, but with all of those she can be able to enjoy life and be being around others. She likes socializing. Yeah, she's lovely, lovely girl. What I've noticed is that Sally acted, I'm not that much stressed. The more I spend time with Karen, the more I can enjoy her, she can enjoy being around me.
As weeks have gone on, we've learnt more about each other, and it's just a pleasure to come in.